Welcome back to the Morning Blend. I'm Jia Vu alongside our special co-host, Melanie from Sunny 106.5. So glad you're here with us
this morning. Thank you for having me.
Well, many of you know him, many of you have seen him, and many of you want to take him home. We are talking about Tillman, the fastest skateboarding dog around. He's back in town for Super Zoo, and he's here to show off a few moves in the studio. Tillman and Tillman's owner, Ron Davis, joins us now with the details. Good morning and welcome.
Hi. Thanks for having us.
Everybody's out of the woodworks in the studio here because they love your dog. How long have you had Tillman?
I've had Tillman since he was the size of my hand, 8 weeks old.
Oh. Well, he was just a dog that you got from a friend?
Yeah, a friend of ours had a litter, and he was the runt, and, he kind of just joined the family.
This is so funny. He was like quiet as can be.
I know,
this morning,
that.
And the minute we're on TV, he was like piping
he's
up.
He's like Snooki. He likes
smart.
The limelight.
Yeah, he's a little bit like Snooki.
He's gonna bite me.
Very cute. Now, tell us about Super Zoo again.
Super Zoo is a pet industry trade show. He's here with Natural Balance Pet Foods. He's their spokes dog.
Mm-hmm.
And, it's kind of the industry show. It's not open to the public, but it's neat to see the new pet products coming out this year.
And skateboards, I mean, how did one day you just looked at a skateboard and he decided to go over and get on it? Or did you put some food on it?
I actually had a Rottweiler that would carry a skateboard with him everywhere. So when he joined the family, it was the toy to have. And he was really neurotic about it, as you'll see he still is. And he just never gave up. He just would practice all day.
A Rottweiler
so
did that?
Cute.
A Rottweiler would carry a skateboard with him everywhere.
How would it carry it? What
just in his mouth.
He'd
try to jump in the car with it and take it up to his bed. He was really obsessed with it.
That's cute.
Has he been in any movies or anything like that?
No movies, but he was in iPhone commercial, Harvard flooring commercial. He's done, I can't even tell you how many new shows, and he's going around the country right now actually supporting guide dogs.
Wow.
It's National Guide Dog Month, so he's raising money for them.
Hate to interrupt you, but Sonny's doing a photo contest. You could win a trip to Hawaii.
That would be good. He's supposed
to go to
Hawaii.
I'm sure he would. He'd love to surf there. Yeah, look at him go to town.
It's amazing.
Yeah,
how long has he stayed on a skateboard without falling off?
We did a bike path by our house. He went a little over a mile.
A little over a mile.
Yeah, pumping himself and turning. Hey, you're going to skate. It's okay.
And tell us about the guide dog awareness month that
you're
talking
about. Well, Natural Balance Pet Foods and Petco have partnered, and basically we're sponsoring Guide Dogs of America, and Guide Dog Awareness Month is September, and he's flying around and supporting, guide dogs and raising money for them, and you can go to the Petco or Natural Balance websites and contribute, and it's $40,000 and takes 2 years to train one guide dog.
Wow, so it's very expensive.
Yeah, he was just at the graduation up at their facility in Northern California. It's really a cool event to see somebody get their guide dogs.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Melanie, are you ready to see
gonna
him?
Is he going to do something?
We'll bring his board out.
Does he need like a Scooby snack to get going, or he's good?
He just needs his board. He can care less about
anything
else.
We have our assistant
else.
Here with the board.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you so much. And look at him.
Look,
this is his favorite board. So,
okay,
as you can see, and before he skates, he usually gets his little chew on a little bit.
How much does he weigh?
He's about 60 pounds.
60 pounds?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, okay. So, yeah, he's getting them wet.
He checks his tire pressure.
The tire pressure.
He's getting his chew on.
We could try giving him a little run in here. I mean, it's kind of tight for him, but.
Okay. Yeah, our studio is very small.
Okay, come on, bud. Let's go. Come on.
Okay, ready?
Let's go down here.
Oh, I see the drool. That's a good sign.
Yep. Great, Lex. I'll send him towards you.
Okay. Here we go.
Get it, bud.
Oh my gosh.
Look at him go.
Come on,
Till. He likes those tires.
Yeah, he likes to chew before he skates, but he'll get it going.
Will he go forward and backward on the?
Yeah, once he like kind of runs out of steam.
That's so cute.
Come on, Till.
That's so cute. Does he have a girlfriend?
He's neutered, but he tries.
Does he like long walks in the park?
On the beach.
On the beach.
That's beautiful.
Oh my God, he is so adorable. I want to take him home.
Oh, that's so funny.
Your home will never be the same once you do.
You poor thing. Okay, come back in here.
Okay, come on, bud.
Come back on. We gotta go. We're out of time.
Right. Say goodbye.
Okay, pie. All right.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Again, don't forget throughout this month, you can give back to Natural Guide Dog Month, rounding up your purchases at Petco or independent retailers of Natural Balance to help give back to organizations nationwide that train guide dogs. For more information, just head to the website you see on your screen. We will be right back.